Maintaining a good relationship with your clients is key to a successful continued business. Luckily, if you have a WordPress website, you already have a great starting point for personalizing and improving your communication with your clients. A WordPress client portal can be a fantastic way to do that. So let's get started. Let's talk a little bit about what a client portal is and why you would need one. Basically, it allows you to create a place on your website for your clients to log in and communicate with you directly or access specific information. You would benefit most from a client portal if you interact with many different clients at once and you need a way to communicate with them in a more specific and advanced way than just email. Client portals are handy for clients since all they need to do is log in and get what they need. And they're also useful for you since you can upload new documents or files and make them available to all of your clients rather than contacting them one by one. When looking for software to help you create a WordPress client portal, there are a few things to keep in mind. Look for something that is user-friendly and easy for you to integrate depending on the skill level you have. The interface should be intuitive and easy for your clients to use. The tool should be scalable, meaning able to handle a wide number of clients depending on what it is that you need. There should be ample customization options, and there should be readily available controls that allow you to dictate what users have access to what. And finally, there should be useful documentation and available tech support from the software developer, just in case you need some help. So let's go over how to set up a client portal tool on your WordPress website. There are multiple options out there with varying complexities and price points. Here at WP Buffs, we love MemberPress. We actually use it on our own site in order to manage white label partnerships. So that's what we'll use for the sake of this tutorial. MemberPress has awesome documentation for getting started. But first things first, we need to install the plugin. So go ahead and download the plugin from your account on memberpress.com, and then on your WordPress dashboard, go to Plugins, Add New, Upload. Choose the memberpress.zip file that you just downloaded. Install it and activate it. Now there are tons of different areas that you can configure and set up depending on what it is you want to do with MemberPress. You can set up a gateway for payments, you can configure emails, a ton more. For right now, let's move into the actual portal or the place where users go to sign in. Go to MemberPress, Settings, Pages. Use the drop-down to select Auto Create New Page and then select Update Options. Now we can edit the page. MemberPress automatically creates this shortcode, which tells the front end of the site to display the appropriate login form. But you can and should build out this page further. It's a good idea to add your branding to this page so that your customers and your clients know that they're in the right place. If you're building multiple login pages for multiple members, multiple memberships, make sure to specify which one is for what. Consider adding a redirect to this client portal. This makes the experience for your clients much simpler. As soon as they log in, they don't have to hunt for what it is that they want. They're automatically redirected to it. Once the client portal has been created, it's time to create the memberships themselves. With MemberPress, memberships appear on the back end, like pages. Let's go ahead and set up a membership here now. On this edit page, first create a title. I'm going to name my membership Premium Course Membership. Let's set a price and then a subscription term. So maybe the subscription repeats every month when you send out new monthly content, and so your members would be charged this amount for every month that they are a member. Now we want to customize this a little bit. You can add text and images here to describe what this membership includes and give some reasons why someone should sign up and become a member. Decide who you want to be able to purchase this membership. If you select everyone, that means that anybody, including guests or logged in members, can purchase this membership. Guests means that only non-registered members can purchase this, so people who have not already signed up for a membership with you. And finally, members, which means only people who have purchased some other membership first can get this membership. If you're setting up a client portal of any kind, whether you're accepting payment information or collecting sensitive data, it's important to make sure that your client portal is secure. MemberPress is extremely secure already, right out of the box. It's built following PHP and WordPress best coding practices for stability and security. And MemberPress does not allow members who upload documents to know the location or to view the uploaded file. This is meant to prevent bots from registering, uploading, and executing any sort of malicious code. Make sure that on the server level, you've invested in a firewall, SSL certificate, and malware protection in order to protect your client's information. Restrict access thoughtfully and properly for all of your members. From the dashboard, go to MemberPress and then Rules. Let's add our first rule by choosing Add New, and then from here, we can configure how MemberPress protects certain content. Overall, just like any other WordPress site, make sure that you're following all of the best practices to keep your site updated and secure. And there you have it. Now you know how to build a secure client portal with WordPress. Did you find this guide useful when building out your client portal? Let us know in a comment below, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel where we post new WordPress tutorials every Tuesday. Have a buff-tastic day.